Push Pin Couple。I don't know what I would do if I heard your voice across the room at some party in some house with music that's way too loud. I would probably act all cool and nice, try to be seen by your eyes, secretly hoping you notice me, wishing you know it's somebody. So if you're not taken, can we take some time?
興唔興奮啊？
好攰，唔係好興奮。
So we can talk until the birds wake up, fill up each other's empty cups, to share stories from our lives, from when we said goodbye. We could try to find what we left behind, take the good from the bad, leave the rest to the time. If we feel the same when we're sober, then maybe we can start over. If we feel the same when we're sober, then maybe we can start over.
order 咗一個 sukiyaki 嘅飯，佢仲有 cracker and cheese 啦，有 ham and salad 啦，應該係薯仔 salad， 同埋一個烏冬。耶，食嘢！唔知食唔食到咧？
3:00，3:00，我哋4:30就要講兩嚟兩分先啦。
我哋有個半鐘嘅時間。
我哋而家排隊食拉麵。
耶！有拉麵，不過你知唔知係咩 brand？
係一風堂，香港都有嘅一風堂。唔知日本嘅一風堂會唔會好食啲咧？
我哋而家就試下。
我食一啖啦喎！
實在太肚餓。吃到一半才記得拍
什麼一半啊，最後一口啊
你覺得日本的一風堂怎樣呢？
很好吃，它的拉麵呢很爽很滑，覺得好吃過香港的一口、哦、真的
好吃，好像很好味你那個
它的筋都很大，給你拿些肉出來吃，有個勾勾在這裡
又到了吃飛機餐的時候，我和阿旺一人選了一個，我選了 chicken pasta， 還有他選了 beef rice， 好像個賣相都好一般咯。Surviving. Maybe we can love it what we used to say, and our lies are all the games that we play. Spend way too many nights wiping tears from our tired eyes. So if you're not taken, can we take some time? So we can talk until the birds wake up, fill up each other's empty cups, share stories from our lives.
我哋到啦。
第一次踏足呢個北美呢一個 area，
係買咗新地圖。
耶！唔知陣間多唔多人排隊咧？
係啦，而家就要去攞我哋嘅 visa。From when we said goodbye, we could try to find what we left behind, take the good.
from the bed, leave the rest to the 已經好順利咁喺呢個機場翻到嚟 Airbnb 啦，帶大家參觀下啦。咁一入嚟就有個 open kitchen 啦，然後有張台啦，我哋嘅行裝啊。然後就是 toilet 啦，不過咁啱嗰個燈膽燒咗，而家咧就要去換啦。咁之後咧就有一個廳，咁佢有個 sofa， 有個電視啦。咁然後亦都有個露台啦。咦，可唔可以出去噶？哇！其實佢個景都幾靚咯，一片嘅樹啊。之後就是個房啦，個房都是很簡單，一張床就是咁啦。我哋而家兩個樣都好頹，係啱啱翻到嚟 Airbnb 啦，咁就可以同大家講下頭先嗰個過程。其實都好快脆咯，我哋應該都幾好彩，我哋係大概半個鐘九個字就已經完成曬成個過程啦。咁其實都好簡單嘅，你一落到機之後咧，咁就跟住佢嗰啲指示一路行啦，咁然後就會見到第一條隊。咁第一條隊咧，其實就會係要你去做一啲申報嘅，咁就好多嗰啲機喺度啦，然後你要 scan 你本 passport 啊，然後答翻你喺邊度出發㗎，你有冇帶啲咩違禁品啊？咁總之就 tick 啦，咁之後佢就會俾一張 receipt 你㗎啦，咁然後你就可以出去。
我哋係四點鐘落機。
我哋四點半落機啦。
四點半落機係。
係，咁然後就做曬所有嘢嘅時候就大概五點半。咁樣咯，即係拎曬行李咁樣啦。咁攞完嗰張 receipt 之後咧，你就要出去啦。咁其實咧要留意翻咧，嗰個出口其實會有兩個位嘅。咁有一邊出口咧就係直接去攞 baggage 啦，有一邊嘅出口咧就係for你去攞 visa 嘅。咁呢一個咧，如果你要攞 visa 嘅話咧，咁啊記得就唔好直接行咗去 claim baggage 啦。
係啦，嗰度就應該有個職員喺度嘅，咁佢見到啲可能三面口啲嘅，唔似係 local 嘅，佢就會截一截你，睇下你係咪真係真。咁我就係俾人截咗嘅，截完之後就要去翻第二條隊嘅，咁就係 which is 要去申請 visa 先得嘅。
係啊，咁然後去 visa 嗰度咧，其實佢有一間房咁樣嘅，咁但係不過入面都係有好多唔同嘅 counter 嘅，咁你就排隊去準備攞你嘅 visa 啦。咁我哋真係超快咯，我諗。搞曬成個過程嘅話，可能係三四個字之內嘅嘢，就已經係出曬啲 visa 俾你就。
佢嗰張同我嗰張都係夾埋，都係四個字左右。
咁就已經可以直接走。其實同埋 claim visa 嗰個過程就係你俾個 passport 佢啦，佢就問你啊，你嚟做咩㗎？咁我就話我讀書，佢做嘢咁樣。咁之後佢就睇翻你 print 咗出嚟嗰張嘅ETA 嗰張紙，即係 visa approve 嗰張紙咧，咁攞埋你嘅 passport， 咁就會出俾你㗎。所以好簡單。
全程我好似我都冇講嘢。他講了幾句話，他讀書，跟住之後我嚟做嘢，咁就佢就自動播啦。
係啦，咁然後就出去啦，之後就攞行李啦。咁其實佢啲行李都幾快脆咯。我諗係因為咧香港攞行李咧不嬲都出名慢嘅，去到嗰度咧係行李等我哋噶啦已經。
唔係我哋好彩嘅，好似係我哋一出去嗰陣未見到自己啲行李，即係我哋嗰班機嗰啲行李喺邊個位咧係未見到嘅。跟住落完條扶手電梯咧，就咁啱前面嗰個就係啦。係
啊，咁所以咧就都好快，又可以攞曬所有嘢咧，就出發去 Cobra 去翻 Airbnb。
嗰個 call 就應該五點半左右嘅。咁跟住之後咧就係啦，但係就。有啲大頭蝦，所以就變咗而家成七點半先翻到嚟。
係啊，我哋發生咗個小插曲啦。咁話說咧，我哋就即係好攰啊嘛，咁就將所有嘅行李夾咧塞曬落 Uber 嗰個車尾箱嗰度啦，咁就走咯喎。但係去到半路嘅時候咧，我就發現我哋漏咗一個袋啊。咁然後就
嗱，大袋就裝住張被嘅。
係嗰個大袋其實都裝住幾多嘢啊，有被啦，然後又有嗰啲所有嗰啲插即係電器嘅插電喺曬入面啦，然後我有個 LV 袋喺入面啦，所以咧唔可以唔翻去攞啦，即刻叫司機掉頭。但係不過佢又衰在塞車喎，咁所以咧都等咗一段時間先至翻到去嘅。咁然後就成個過程都係超緊張啦，喺個車嗰度係極度坐立不安，好驚會冇咗嗰袋嘢啦。咁其實我哋都打定輸數㗎啦。咁之後好彩啦，去到嗰度嘅時候咧，嗰袋嘢係原封不動都仲係喺個行李車上面嘅。咁我哋就嗱嗱聲執翻佢上車，再出發去 Airbnb 啦。
冇錯啦。
阿旺佢肚餓，所以我哋就行嚟附近睇下有啲咩嘢食啦。
都有啲凍，17度啫，應該。係，
佢涼涼地咧，有啲風咁樣。是我哋第一次踏足呢个加拿大嘅街头啊！
冇错。
我哋见到嗰度有一间食粉，我哋决定第一餐就去食粉啦。
诶 ，OK。
要俾 tips 噶嘛？咁我哋啱啱咧就掙扎咗好耐。誒，而家究竟啲人俾 tips 係俾幾多嘅咧？即係我哋仲
上網 search，
要上網 search 喎。之後就話 OK 好，咁我哋就決定可能誒，佢哋就話俾 15% 係基本咁樣啦。咁就諗住 OK 就俾 15%。出到去俾錢嘅時候咧，我哋就直接同佢講 on top 再加 15% 啦。
跟住之後俾 cash 啦咁樣。
之後點知咧嗰個cashier 佢哋就同我哋講就話哦。是我哋收咗你嘅錢，然後我哋找咗錢俾你，之後你先再俾 tips 我哋噶咁樣咯。我成件事好搞笑，好尷尬咯。
咁但係我想嗱，如果俾 cash 係咁啊，咁如果我俾卡咁點樣咧？咁我係咪會佢俾咗張單我？咁我就話喂，我俾我俾 15% on top 啊，定係點？
之後咧，原來咧其實唔使自己計要俾幾多啦，因為嗰張單下面咧其實會有啲格仔話俾你聽，即係佢已經幫你計咗話 13% 係幾多錢啦，15% 係幾多錢啦，18% 係幾多錢嘅咁樣咯，係啦，所以長知識。